Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And right now you're seeing the interior images through a three-mirror system kaleidoscope by Luke and Sallie Durette. This is in their It Figures series, which is a small handheld. And this one has a natural object chamber, which features tiny seashells. There's a tiny starfish, some other earth tones, as well as some vibrant anodized beads that really gives them an intense color. Now allow me to show you what's creating all that gorgeous color. The tiny shells, there's a starfish there, some vibrant pieces of the anodized aluminum beads, and some clay pieces that have some earthy terracotta feel to them as well. The bubble is intentional so that the objects will float and be able to expand and contract. The back of the object chamber is a solid black acrylic, so you'll always have a solid background to your interior images, and your light comes in sideways. So for the most vibrant color, you want to sit perpendicular and not point it at the light. Now the exterior of the kaleidoscope features veneers of beautiful figured hardwoods. And this one looks like a lacewood veneer and a birdseye maple veneer, and then the complementing lacewood veneer at the eyepiece as well. The base is a solid wood that has been stained black, so it has a very sleek feel to it. And you can order an engraved plate if you have a special occasion gift to go upon the base. The base has an overall width of 4 inches, and the kaleidoscope has an overall length at just over 7 inches, a diameter across the object chamber at 2 inches, and across the widest point of the collar at 2.5 inches. The eyepiece, the opening to the mirror system, is just under 1/2 inch, and its diameter across the kaleidoscope is 2 inches. This is in the It Figures series of kaleidoscopes created by Luke and Sallie Durette. And this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.